Hey guys, it's Liz, and can you guess what's in the package? That's right, another American Girl doll. So, let's open it. So guys, I did get a Truly Me doll, and yes, it is the new kind of meetup. It's the first meetup from the new one. I always have the old ones, but now I have, it's my first one with the new outfit, so I'm
and the activity.
So excited, and
it's the one with the activity book.
Yeah, so I'll show you guys what that is, and let's open it. So guys, can you guess which doll it is? Don't you? It is doll 39 and
35.
35, sorry. That's Eliza here. 39 is Eliza. And so
are you getting your face in it?
No, I'm not.
Here, wait.
So let's get her out of this poor box so she can breathe. Please don't tell me. I've seen this other video that this girl whole box is taped. And it's probably going to be next. Oh my gosh! Why can I not open this? I never have trouble opening boxes. And I just put it back on. I never have trouble opening these boxes, and now I am. What is happening today? I haven't opened a doll in like
since March.
Oh yeah! What about me? When's she?
March. Just open up the video.
I just can't though. This will be a fast motion. I can't open it! Let's try this way. Ow. It's coming! Oh my gosh. Please. Yes! So guys, this is doll 35, and she has red straight hair and brown eyes, and I am going to be getting her out of the box, but first I just want to, show you guys the,
you can do that
activity
after.
Book,
just do that after.
Yeah, we'll just do this after, so, get this thing out! So, let's get her out of this box by first getting this out. Oh, come on. I haven't opened like a real doll and like for like a new doll. Newest doll that I've got. Don't get her hair out. No, it's in it. Okay, come on. There we go. Okay. Oh, her feet. First, I need to pull this thing out because I do not want her. Put that in there. They don't have cardboard in it because of the boots. They don't have cardboard in it. That's nice. That's better. Yes. Okay.
Oh my gosh, guys. So this is her, and let's get the hair now. She's beautiful. Now let's get a hairbrush and do her hair. So guys, since the Truly Me outfit is new, I'm just gonna do a little bit of I can't speak today. Okay, so I'm gonna do a little review on this new dress thing. So let's get on with it. So it is like a purple kind of dress. It's has like blue stars here and this like, okay. There's a like gray kind of fabric that's like it's sewed on here. It's not a ribbon. It's kind of like a fabric.
Oh, look at the tag on that. It's like metal or something.
Yeah, it's a metal tag, not like a. I don't know. It's the metal one, and the shoes are blue and has gray like speckles on it. And
speckles.
And they're shiny.
Dots.
And they, I don't think that they really coordinate with the outfit. I mean, I don't know. It's just, I'm not a big fan of the outfit. I kind of like the old one better, but oh well.
How many old outfits of that meat outfits do you have?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think I have 5 of them. So yeah.
That means you have 5 charm keeper necklaces.
Yeah. Some of them don't even have charms on them. So yeah.
We can do a little review on the activity booklet. Since they don't do the charm necklaces anymore, this is what they used to come with. It's like charm things. But now they don't.
Now they come with the activity booklet. So let's take a look at this. So here is the activity booklet thingy.
Like this. And you pick a color. There's purple, red, yellowish kind of color, orange, purple, and magenta kind of color,
green, orange, and then over again. So you pick a color and then pick green. And then choose an activity just for fun, quiz, advice, food, doll play, and crafts. I'm gonna go with doll play this time. And let's open it. And
Liz, the spinner doesn't actually work. It's just for ideas.
I know. So, it comes with a ton of papers in there. Oh my goodness. So, that's a cute little photo. Okay, so.
Yeah, there's on the back of it, it teaches you how to make it, I think. Here, you didn't take out all the papers.
You folded it!
See, so here's an example of one. Well, here's like how thick it is.
So, they teach you how to make this crap, and look
how thick, and look how many papers are in here. There's like a bajillion crafts that you can make out of this. There's like so many.
Oh, here's the Kylie one. So, you can do school supplies for doll play.
I think you can make that clipboard.
Make a bulletin board. Cool. So, yeah. And that's what you can do with this. So that's pretty much it for the choose activity booklet. And
now for a little review on the doll.
So for the doll, she has red hair and brown eyes. Her lip color is a light pink, kind of. And she has like kind of a layered hair because it's like short here and then here it's longer. And as for the back of her hair, it's just straight. Photo time! So guys, I haven't decided on a name for her yet, but I think I'm gonna go with April, but I haven't decided a last name yet, so we'll figure that out later.
Weekend. So it's gonna be forever.